What do you think? Still warm, that. Couple hours old, lifted from the Edgerunner who scrolled it. Straight off the street.
So whacked! Doc, hey, you gotta tell me who keeps feeding you these nuggets!
Kurosaki, who else? Ain't no other editor who turns out BDs that sweet and bream. Won't pull nothing like that off the shelf, neither.
No shit, brain's still buzzing! Sick.
Slow, deep breath, Stroom. Just left the head of a skezzed out chrome junkie. Cyberpsychosis ain't no joke. Anyway, hurl or don't, got more chips for you to slug.
Really? What?
Something special.
High time I chrome the fuck up.
Get the hell out. You wanna sell? Heard my offer.
Not selling. Came here to chip this shit.
Listen, Davey. That there is a military-grade piece. Gotta have the build to handle it. And Chum, that's something you ain't got.
Spoken like a ripper who really cares about his customers.
Ha! Pretty snarky for a kid who can't afford me. Whoa, wait a minute. Fuck it, man, I'll bite. I'll chip you up. But when you come back crying to yank it out, cause it's poaching your brain. This Andy is mine for free. So, ready to rip. David, buddy. Man, you look like shit.
Thanks a lot.
How many times you fired up?
Six. No, maybe eight.
Jesus, Henry Christ! Grown-ass man couldn't take that punishment.
I was fine an hour ago, and then my nose popped a cork.
Gonk had no immunoblockers. You care to explain?
Ah, didn't really see the need.
Saw it wrong, then. Sell him the meds.
Shit off the shelf ain't gonna cut it. Different league. You good for it?
You fucking charging me?
Fucking right I am. Ain't running no charity, chum.
How much will these buy?
Heh, 2 days worth.
That's it?
Hey, feel free to shop around, sweetheart. Cause that might land you back with the scarves.
Greedy bastard.
Sure you really wouldn't rather have it gone?
Nope.
Still can't quite believe you fired that thing up 8 times in one goddamn day. You're either a total masochist or... Listen close, Davey. 2 a day, no more. 3 maybe, but that's the max. No bullshit. Even if your body can take it, that egghead of yours sure can't. Keep fucking around and that implant gonna scramble your brain.
You saying a single implant could make me a cyberpsycho? Is that even possible? Never heard of that happening before.
Well, Davey, guess you just heard it from me, didn't ya? It's an oversized faucet. Arm socket connectors warped. Jamming that fucker in was a miracle. My advice? Trash it. Got all kinds of next-gen chrome out back. I know you got the scratch.
Nah, this one's good.
Fine. It's your funeral.
Got any fresh muscle reinforcers? Kiroshi's new model, maybe?
Excuse me, didn't know I had a chrome jack on my table.
Ah, come on, I'm not.
You need to chill, Chum. Unless you want a strict diet of immunoblockers.
I'm doing just fine, Doc. Better and fine, actually. It's like, I feel better in metal than in my own skin.
Well, your affinity for cyberware is fucking nuts, I'll grant you that. Ain't never seen a kid bog out quite like this. Lot of other peeps would have cracked by now.
Must just be special, I guess.
Ha! Makes you Adam Smasher 2.0, Chum.
Adam who?
Christ, all this time and you're still a fucking noob. Adam Smasher, named to know. To some, a hero of the fought corporate war. To others, a fully bogged boogeyman, a walking nightmare. But to all, a living legend. Ask anyone.
What kind of legend?
The kind that fills graveyards on Arasaka's orders. Morning, cupcake.
Doc.
Symptoms letting up at all?
Yeah.
When they start.
What?
Shaky hands, dizziness, nausea, usual suspects.
A little while ago.
Shoulda hollered the sec they appeared.
Didn't seem like a big deal.
All this Chrome's catching up with you, Davey. I mean, shit still blows my mind you kept it together this long.
Whatever, why now?
You want my professional opinion? You best lift your pedal off the metal, Chrome. You're about to drive headfirst off the cliff with no way back off.
Yeah? Just give me fucking stronger meds then!
Well, shit! Either you ain't hearing me, Chrome, or you're already off the deep end. Asking for miracle drugs and pixie dust.
Listen, didn't come here for your gonk jokes. Just take my fucking money. And give me my fucking meds!
David!
There. Your last creep. 9 times standard dosage. Good for 9 days. It'll send you rolling over the edge and straight into hell.
I'm sorry, Doc. You didn't deserve that.
Ah, don't waste your breath, Davey. Not like you're ever coming back here anyway. Just yesterday, a punk kid pushing XBDs for a quick buck. Go on, become that legend, or whatever the fuck you mercs do. Not a tell for the next dreamer. These immunoblockers are military issue. 9 times your customary dosage. They should keep you on the right side of crazy. But they only delay the effects, not erase them. By the time you hit the last vial, understand this. Whatever's still left of you, Davey, will slingshot the other way. And fly straight over the edge. Stop.